This is Butaleja district, where FDC presidential candidate Dr. Kizza Besigye is expected to hold his main campaign rally today. We have come here just in time to talk to some of the people to find out some of the burning issues that are affecting them. Forty-two-year-old Wahabi Waisale is a resident of Butaleja district.
The husband of two makes a living roasting and selling maize to support his family.
But he has been grappling with a number of challenges in the course of his work. Wahabi, just like many other residents of Butaleja, is worried about the high level of poverty afflicting the people here. Some say the people they voted to lead and represent them in 2011 have also betrayed them.
Now, these leaders of Butaleja here, for them, they are working for their families only. Yeah? They left us behind. Yet, we trust them and we vote them. We are giving you our vote and you should help us.
And when they come, you ask them about the roads, the jobs they don't do. They get their relatives from their families. They are the ones to provide with jobs.
These are some of the pressing issues the people say need urgent solutions to. Sounded them out ahead of FDC presidential candidate Kizza Besigye's campaign rally here. As Dr. Besigye's campaign address was awaited, some people who claim to have abandoned the ruling NRM party handed over their NRM party cards to FDC Secretary General Nandala Mafabi. Besigye, who addressed the gathering shortly after, decried the situation of poverty, poor health and education services. He promised to bring change if elected president.
Bogenda mudwaliro tewali iki buli lunaku abakyala baffe 19 bafa nga bazaala.
He also urged the people to unite and work together to cause regime change.
Manyi gaffe gakola nga tuli wamu, si bwe kiri? Bobeera omuntu omu tolina maanyi, naye nga tuli wamu amaanyi mayitiri.
After Besigye's address, drama unfolded on the sidelines as a mob pounced on a man who was accused of theft and being an imposter. The police guards providing security to Dr. Besigye intervened and restored calm. On Friday, the FDC presidential candidate will campaign in the border district of Busia. Suhail Mugabi, NTV, Butaleja. Come on, bro. Dan, you go!